Our mailing list is very important. We're able to target by genre and past buyers and frequent show buyers, past buyers of affinity artists. I feel like the email list is really low hanging fruit, because if you're on our email list, you know who we are, you like us enough to have subscribed to our email list, and it's just a direct link from the venue to the fan without the social media algorithm standing in the way or missed targeting. So I think that email is very important.